All right, part two is the B-flat section again. Now, I know when Freddie played this, he liked to cross over and play the left hand up top. I think that's a little awkward. You can certainly do it if you want, but I'm going to do this, show this the way that I like to play it. I like to play it like that. So here's what we have. We start on the B-flat. So, B-flat octave on the left. So we're going to actually play the entire B-flat chord. B-flat octave in the left, B-flat, D, F, B-flat in the right. Then we come up with a little fill here. F, B-flat, D. So we play the whole thing together. Then the fill. Then I come up here and play the G octave in the left and alternate the F. So slowly. So again. Mama just killed a man. So we kind of do the same thing. We play a G octave in the left. G octave in the left. I don't know if you can see this bottom one, but. So we play the G octave with the B flat, D, G, B flat in the right. And I'm filling again. Chord, and then the fill, D, G, B flat, and then up top, which is A octave to G octave, alternating with the G. So slowly again. So let's look at this again. Put a gun against his hand, hold my. So that's the same thing again, same pattern with a C minor. Gun against his gun. That's a gun, that's a C octave in the left, E flat, G, C, E flat in the right. Gun against his. And then the fill is G, C, E flat. And then we alternate the D octave up top with the C. So the pattern's the same, it's just the notes are different.
Gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's.
We're staying on the C minor.
Trigger, now he's.
Back to the word dead. Dead. That's the F7, F, C, F on the left, A, C, E flat, F, A on the right. Once again, I'm playing the entire chord, all five. So let's just take a look one more time at this. It's the same pattern, different chords. First the B flat. Let's do it. Now, C octave in the left, B flat, E flat, G, B flat in the right. So now, on throne, that's a B octave in the left with B flat, E flat, B flat in the right. Now, some people can like to play the G there. I like to leave it off there. But here's what we have. Keep the same right hand, B-flat, E-flat, B-flat in the right, but play a B-flat in the left hand. We're moving the left hand down. Away, A octave in the left, A, C, F, A in the right. Now we have a little fill here, which is simply A flat octave in the left, A flat C, E flat G in the right. A flat major 7. Now we go down, just move the A flats to the G, keep everything else the same, which makes it a G octave in the left, G, C, E flat, G in the right. All right, so just putting this all together again, we have. Now back to. So that's an E flat. E flat octave in the left, G, B flat, E flat, G in the right. On the oo, it's D octave in the left, F, B flat, D, F in the right. It's simply a B flat chord with a D octave in the left. That's a C octave in the left, G, C, E flat, G in the right. Now there is a little fill here. That's the D to the C, alternating with the C. Now, I don't want to, didn't mean to make you cry, actually. Didn't mean. F minor, F octave in the left, A flat, C, F, A flat in the right. Now, what we're going to do is going to keep the same pattern in the right hand. We're going to move the left hand down. Didn't mean to make you cry. So, keep the same keys in the right hand, the same F minor keys. Mean to make. Now go to an E, you cry. E to E flat to D. So if you watch this pattern, mean to make you cry. Mean to make you cry. If I'm not back, B flat octave in the left, F, B flat, D, F in the right. I'm not back again. When you hit the word again, the syllable again, you're gonna add the A flat. So A flat, B flat, D, F. It just becomes a B flat 7 at that point. Again, this time tomorrow. Tomorrow. Back to the same E flat we played before. Tomorrow. Carry on. Same pattern. The F, B flat that we played with a D octave in the left. Carry on. Carry on. So the C minor we played before. As if. Nothing really matters. So, this is an A flat minor, and you can add the sixth if you want. Sometimes I do and sometimes I don't. Nothing really. That's an A flat octave in the left, B, E flat in the right, and if you want to play the sixth, play the F. Nothing really matters. Back to the E flat that we played. Now, of course, there's a little fill here. Matters. This one. And, of course, that's what we played earlier. It's the A flat C alternating with the E flat to the G B flat alternating to the F sharp A alternating with the E flat to the F A flat. So, again, it's simply alternating with the E flat. Then you come back to the song. Repeat.
Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
On the next video, which is part 3.